To tie your shoelaces, follow these steps. First, hold one lace in each hand. Cross the laces over each other, forming an X. Then, take one lace and pass it under the other lace, pulling it through the opening to create a knot. Next, create loops by making a bunny ear shape with each lace. Cross the bunny ears over each other and pull them through the center. Finally, tighten the knot by pulling both bunny ears gently. Remember to ensure that the shoelaces are securely tied and not too loose.